Classes are also moving Friday night lights to Wednesday and Thursday. Schools including Myrtle Beach, St. James, Loras, and Socastee will play tonight, with Lake City hitting the field tomorrow. There's no word yet on a handful of other matchups, and that's including our McGuire Law Firm game of the week, Marion, at Mullins, but we'll be sure to keep you updated.